chick is mine.
Thank you. Thank you. thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. There's somebody here who lost his driver's license when he was at the t-shirt booth, and I have it. And I'm gonna read your fucking name out, so listen up.
The fuck was that? Okay.
Dude, you live in Alabama. That's cool. I used to live in Pineapple, Alabama, in Wilcox County. I don't suppose y'all know where that is. Fuck it. Okay, listen up.
Let me turn this off.
James L. Aston, 1413 Victoria Avenue, Opelika, Alabama,
6801.
Your fucking license up here, fucker. You left it on the t-shirt booth.
Go to the t-shirt booth. That's just your insurance thing.
We'll leave it over there for you with the Maurice, the Chilean b-boy who's selling the t-shirts. Look, man, if you're gonna buy a t-shirt, hug the t-shirt guy. Just fucking hug him, because he likes to be hugged. Okay, hold on. I'm going to give this to the monitor, Carrie Keys. This song is called Youth Against Fascism.
Song I hate. It's the song I hate. How old are you?
17.
Oh, man. I better get out of here. Get the fucking thing out of here.
Thank you.
that song is called?
It's called Genetic.
Okay.
Thank you.
guys out there in the pit, or you're hurting people, you just fucking quit it. Because we're here to have a good time, have fun, not to fucking hurt people. So get off your trip. Be fucking nice. Don't be an ass.
Hey, take about one foot step back or something.
Or one step up. Please, man, I know you guys are into, like, you know, acting macho and shit. Some of you, but just don't fucking hurt people. The rest of you, we fucking love you. I thank you for coming to this and shit. So this song is called Drunken Butterfly.
Oh,
everybody ready?
Music in the sun.